been to Memphis? You got a few.
That's right.
Well, if you're serious about your barbecue, that's one good place to go, let me tell you. I think one day in Memphis we ate ribs three times. Because we could. That's right. I can tell this story because my wife's not here. So the last time I was in Memphis, I was there for a thing called Memphis in May, which is the World Championship of Barbecue. And they also have the Blues Music Award ceremony, which is the equivalent of the Grammys for the blues world. Anyway, they got Bill Street all closed off. There's like 10,000 people in the street. Me and Michelle are sitting on the curb. She looks at me because she is not having any fun at all. No, no. She looks at me and she's like, I guess we just can't have any fun together anymore. And I looked over her shoulder and I saw this sign. It said $5, all the beer you can drink. I said, I got a plan. So we headed down to that bar. And we paid our $5. Within 20 minutes, Michelle was dancing on the bar with six other women, twerking away, and these guys that were there for a convention, they came over to me and they're like, you're a lucky man. I said, yes, I am. buddy Ron Wallbach up here to play some guitar with us.
Yes, sir.
That's right. Yeah, baby.
Makes me weaken in knees. I keep on begging, oh man.